Hello everybody, welcome back to another episode of Planet Craft 2, and today's episode is Another City, part 26, and can I say I might, you know, just finish up what I've been doing these past few weeks, because really, I've spent ages doing this, and I'm just going to stop it, because there's so much things I've learned doing this. This is really my first city I've ever built. What looks good? Well, if you think looks good, this looks horrible. Like, yes. So what I'm going to give you a tip. Well, and what I'm going to do in the future. If you're going to build up like if you're trying to build up work with quartz, make sure you're using it with quartz, you know, pillars, quartz pillars, not natural block quartz, as it just looks so bad, and just adding that little detail, it makes it look so much better. That's one of my many tips on building cities. The other one is plan, and the third one is plan your roads. Fourth one is make a map in your head where you're going to actually build. Unless it's going to look certain what I'm building, freestyling and trying to make windows like this right now is sucks, man. It really does. If I could redo this whole like kind of thing, the whole series, I would definitely start by planning. Like, maybe the first houses were like, or first few episodes were like the best, then you know, the hospital came, then the shop came, this is shop, like a supermarket, then the roads came, which, or a big, you know, it's just us all around, really. So, anyway, I hope you enjoy, thank you all for watching, I'm pretty sure all I do is, like, spend time at the shop for ages, but anyway, Planet Craft 2, over and out. Good. Bye.